Hey guys, I wanted to let you know about a cool back road that I found in Sonoma County, California. Coleman Valley Road is located just north of Bodega Bay, which you may know from the Alfred Hitchcock movie, The Birds. The views are spectacular as the road has many curves, cliffs, and woods. The mostly one-lane road is about 12 miles and is popular with bicycle and motorcycle riders. We headed east on it all the way over to the town of Occidental. By the way, you may notice a clicking noise in the background. I did put a sound filter on this to minimize it, but it turns out that we actually had a nail in our tire, and neither of us heard it, and the low tire warning light didn't come on until the next day. Anyway, I hope you enjoy the video, and please give a thumbs up and consider subscribing. Thanks.
Like the road I grew up on, except it's paved.
Qualifies the road less traveled.
I think so.
Occidental. You see many tour buses on this road?
I don't think a tour bus would fit on this road.
There was an advisory, don't come down here with RAVs or tractor trailers.
Mm-hmm. you should leave in where the GoPro just like... That was funny. Rocks.
Oh, yeah.
By digging up the stones in their farmland.
I don't know if I've ever driven on a road like this.
Oh, I sure have. Except it wasn't paved.
Being polite too.
I know. saying, mutual politeness is a good thing.
Driven on little roads like this before, but with this kind of drop, I'm not sure I ever have actually driven on a road like this. That's a good 1,000 feet.
The road I broke down on in Costa Rica was this until it wasn't.
Yeah, I forgot about that road.
Then it turned me.
Yeah, I guess that was qualifying.
No, because there was no actual way to continue on the road I was on. It was not actually a road. There were guys with machetes, though, because they're the ones who rescued me.
Dragon. I think it's the tail of the dragon or something. And
sounds familiar.
It's very, very popular with motorcyclists, a sport bike crowd, but people with exotic cars and whatever will drive on it too. But it's something, I think it's like 20 miles long and there's like 300 turns or something just crazy. And so they have races, but
that's like 15 turns a mile.
Yeah, but people come. It's kind of a badge of honor or whatever to drive it. So people, if you're a serious motorcycle rider, people come from all over the world to ride this road.
Oh.
Like some of those roads in the Alps that are just
ridiculous.
Yeah.
God, can you imagine living on this, though?
Yeah, I really, really enjoy this drive, but I wouldn't want to do this
again.
I mean, maybe one time the other way, but, like, I'd be good after that.
I think one and done,
Yeah. I don't like these roads where you don't know if you're about ready to drive off a cliff.
Plenty of those in the mountains. you will get a sign that says blind curve. Curve, rather. They are quite frequent.
Someplace you'd go to make moonshine.
That's a mean deal. I guess not. That's a something else deal.
Hey, weed dealing here is legal.
Yeah, that's the way I corrected myself.
Yeah, like buying a beer. Like a waterfall or something. The caves, I can see caves right
there. Maybe they're trying to find Bigfoot. Or I guess it's Sasquatch out here.
That's a squatch.
Sure, Victor.
What's kind of interesting about this part of the country, I read it in the book, I'm not sure which is which. I believe the redwood is the oldest tree in the world, and the sequoia is the biggest tree in the world.
I think they're the biggest because they're the oldest. They've had more time to get big.
I don't know if that's, or I'm sorry, tallest. And then the biggest. The biggest are the oldest, but they grow out as opposed to up. I mean, granted, they're still like 300 feet tall. But one of them is the biggest. The other one is the biggest one by weight and the biggest one by height, but they're both in this area, and that's it. They were also with vertigo.
There's sequoias that... They literally have tunnels through.
Oh, right.
They can drive. All right, we got got just over 3 more miles of this, and then we hang a left on the Bohemian Highway.
Sounds up our alley.
Like the Bohemian Highway.
Yeah. Buggy.
Oh God.
Ripped the wheel off of it. And
they were probably so nice about it.
Yeah. It like dinged up his bumper, but
those rocks.
It literally ripped the wheel off the buggy, so you're not getting home.
Right.
And yeah, they were as nice as they could be. They were worried about his car. and he's the one who ran into them. What it was like, they were, you know, just making sure he's okay and everything, and he's the one who caused the whole thing.
Well, I mean, he didn't do it on purpose.
Well, yeah. I'm just going to go with those sunglasses because I can't see it.
Seen it written, I don't think I've ever heard it spoken, so.
I was just working off of accidental and just changing it to Occidental.
I think it's a soft C, but again, I don't
like
know.
Like more like an S?
Yeah, Occidental. Two lights now.
Yeah, and divider, so I know where, kind of know where I'm going. Those cars were doing there. There had to be some reason.
Where were all the people is what I want to know. Like, we saw so many cars and we saw, like, there were two people in one of the cars, all the cars were parked, and then there was the one guy picking berries. Where was everybody else?
I know there's a lot of hot springs around here, so I could, I guess, maybe see that. I don't know.
But there's some, like, signs that where most of those cars were parked, like the one-off cars, there was no other road.
Right.
Like, you just wandering off into the woods. Did a bunch of mushrooms and decided that looked like a good spot? Yeah, where's this person?
Maybe that's where the mushrooms are.
Oh.
You park a car, you go on like a little hike or whatever, you get some mushrooms, you take your time coming back.
Because of the mushrooms?
Yeah. Don't shroom and drive.
That does seem like it would be a bad time.
This kind of seems like an actual road. First, a little bit was a little sketchy at times.
Cacti. Road, not Bohemian Highway.